We are beginning tonight with Monterey's efforts to continue its promise to go green, this time hosting a conference focused on eco-friendly building. Whether in the home or the yard or a proposed building idea, there was a fair tonight, a gathering of environmentally conscious, eager to learn ways to go green. Among them, Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen, who's live in Monterey with our story.
Well, Dan, tonight's event featured everything a business or homeowner might want to know about making their own building green. Monterey brought out the pros to showcase what's new about going green. The red-hot prospect of going green has builders busy.
We've been using it for a long time, but it's like the end thing now. People are really, really hot to be associated with their house having these elements.
Going green may be trendy, but your house can still maintain all the comforts of home and be environmentally friendly. Architect Thomas Hood and contractor Richard Rudisill have a special green project in the works. The 2008 Sunset Idea Home is their chance to showcase what going green can really mean.
We hope the technology will be more or less invisible. The idea is to present a comfortable house in an unassuming way to show people that you can build more responsibly without sacrificing the kinds of aesthetics and comfort that they're used to.
It's an attempt to incorporate new ideas into the construction of a home that will give people, get them thinking about advances in technology and new ways to look at how a house goes together.
Getting that house together might become a little easier. Green builders like Hood and Rudisill may be seeing more help from Monterey County planning departments.
When a builder or developer comes in and they're looking for help, so to speak, we will give them a very special amount of attention to try and help them get to where they want to be in a hurry.
One step closer to minimizing the carbon footprint. Now, that Sunset Idea House is slated to be 6,800 square feet, huge. It'll feature reclaimed lumber and capture runoff water to restore a meadow, among its many other green elements. Dan.
All right, thanks very much. The Sunset Idea Home is just off Highway 68. It's expected to be completed in August of 2008. They hope to have it open to the public by September.